Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Let's talk about John Cena. Many believe his natural aggression will carry him to great heights here in WWE, and I tend to agree.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
He may dabble at being a movie star, but John Cena loves to be in that ring.
Well, when you look at the illustrious career of John Cena starting way back in 2002, and since then, 21 championships, an astounding accomplishment, and never a dull moment.
Oh, you're right about that. And don't forget the 15 world championships. 11 reigns, of course, as the WWE champion.
And the thing about John Cena that stands out, only Bob Backlund and Bruno Sammartino have more days combined as WWE champion. In the 11 reigns as WWE champion we were just talking about, that, folks, is a WWE record.
What is John Cena showing at this point?
Looking good now.
For John Cena, his reach extends beyond the accomplishments in the ring. We can't forget about that top 15 rap album that he released and his extension into feature films and television.
We got a couple. Look in the eyes of John Cena. The expression on his face here is very clear. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Cena starting to show signs of fatigue.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give. You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little alarming that regardless of how many times he hits his finisher, this match is still going on.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice with limited success. He may very well be losing confidence here.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Well, that'll give you a headache. You want to be in. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Cena. John Cena is superhuman. When this guy's on, look out.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
To this win for a while.